Okay, so I just need both hands to kind of move that real quick to be able to catch it. And you can actually see there's already oil starting to form on top of the separator there. It was a little bit of mess I got on my books. I gotta custom something a little bit better for this situation here. I'm gonna wipe that down. Let's see if I can find a. I'm gonna move this tripod and see if I can get like a good angle to be able to do this here. Let's see a little better. Hold on, I'll come back to this. I apologize.